taken close study of all the projects that Ayade has initiated. Thank God that Ayade joined the APC. I have never been more interested in the state government project before now, because I don't know, since I wasn't in the party, it did not attract my attention. But now that he has joined the party, I am a solution provider. As an entrepreneur's role is to provide solution to need gaps. Immediately I then joined the party. Of course, you know, people have been speaking, industry this, industry that. I, as an entrepreneur, I look at all the industry that Ayade has initiated as a gain to cross river state. For instance, TINAPA was concepted, designed, and constructed without a local content. Ayade has brought in the local content. All the industries that have been developed and built are the local content that will feed TINAPA and sustain it. It is that sustainability that will now attract international investment. So, I have taken a program. I've taken an initiative because I play at the National MSME Council. I am a state chairman of Nigerian Association of Small and Medium Enterprises, and I'm the state coordinator of Nigeria Export Promotion at the Export Clusters, Cross River State Export Clusters. They are an arm of the Nigerian Export Promotion Council. I served then in 2013. I participated in ECOWAS in the NEPAD program. NEPAD is New Partnership for African Development. The regional government were thinking of how to develop Africa through a new partnership. So it is those decisions, those discussions that gave rise to the Africa Continental Free Trade Area. Now, what will I do to support this government as an entrepreneur and as a key player in the micro, small, and medium enterprises subsector of the Nigerian economy? I have decided to support this government by taking a program at the Harvard Business School. And this project and how it is going to be utilized to the benefit of Africa is what I am studying. I just enrolled in that course, and that is my course. That is my course. Because we are saying Ayade has socketed, politically, Ayade has socketed Cross River State to the center. Business-wise, we have to socket Cross River State to Africa, because that is the new thinking, that is the new direction. It is not about my office. It's a major business decision. My office will only facilitate. It's a facilitating office. But what we are talking about is, we try to link Cross River, we try to create an economy around entrepreneurship. That is what I want to tell you about. What Ayade has, the industry has created, is to promote entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship is another aspect of economic development. If you don't have oil, like major Asian countries, they don't have oil. They are grown. They grow through entrepreneurship. So Cross River State, we don't have oil. We have to grow through entrepreneurship. That is the angle I am looking at it, I'm coming from. So the industries Ayade has created, one is to promote entrepreneurship. Two is to expand the economy of Cross River State. So we as key players, we have to now come in and provide the necessary support through our exposures and contact to ensure that these industries function. The economic value of that project to the environment is quite huge. You are talking of employment. When that school kick off and begin to run, you know the number of employment that school will generate at all cadre. You have a lot of job opportunities for our young people, all including the international airport, the deep sea port, the superhighway, are all projects that can come on stream if certain things are done. I am an aspirant to the state chairman of APC. One of the reasons I must thank God, I was aspiring before the governor defected to the party. But as he has defected to the party, it has, you know, changed certain things that is in me that I never thought of before. When the governor joined, and I said, what will be my contribution to this government that is coming? You know, our governor has been complaining that the state revenue is very low. And I now know that through my learning and my exposure internationally and nationally, I know that countries can grow through entrepreneurship. States can grow through entrepreneurship. Lagos State is one of the highest internally generated revenue in this country. It does not have oil. It is through entrepreneurship. And Ayede has laid a solid foundation. I'm going to bring what will turn the state around entrepreneurially and what will make these industries function optimally.